Let's go.
Hey, go ahead. Destroy the evidence. Word's already out.
Keep your mouth shut and move.
If we're prisoners, we have the right to legal counsel.
Hey, careful!
Hey, come on, hey, go! Hey.
Put him down. He's coming with us.
What? Alex! Alex!
Hey! Where are you taking him?
We're gonna die.
The broadcast must have gotten out. They gotta tread carefully.
You're gonna try to frame us? Think about it. All they need is one false confession.
And I wonder who'll crack first.
Nice.
Shut up. They're listening. No other reason to let us talk.
You.
Five fathers, three mothers?
Me, yeah.
Eight parents, one child.
Yes.
On a 22-acre farm in Montana. North American trade zone, very expensive to maintain. You were a tax break?
That's not the way they saw it.
Did you know your true parents?
They were all my true parents. Full genetic mix.
And which female did you gestate?
Well, Mother Elise had the widest hips, so.
Why would you destroy the Canterbury?
What? What are you talking about? What did you do with Alex?
You were a problem in the Navy. 8 years ago, aboard the UNN Jingfei, you assaulted a superior officer.
Not technically. He ducked my punch. I broke my hand on the bulkhead.
You were dishonorably discharged.
He ordered me to fire on a Belter ship.
He was a smuggler?
Who was smuggling people.
You had no way of knowing that at the time.
But I was right. Earth and Mars have been stepping on the necks of the Belters out here for over 100 years, and I didn't want to be the boot.
So you decided to switch sides.
I stopped playing.
Out to Saturn, get the ice, back to Ceres. Out to Saturn, get the ice, back to Ceres. Out to Saturn, get the ice, back to Ceres. Out to Saturn, stop at Phoebe, get the ice.
Phoebe? Never stopped at Phoebe, it's a restricted station. Why did you nuke the Canterbury?
How long have you known that Naomi Nagata was an OPA operative?
What?
2 advanced degrees in fusion drive design. You never wondered why someone of such obvious intelligence was wasting her life sealing cracks and fixing gauges on an ancient crumbling ice hauler?
I never asked.
Based on the desperate condition of your shuttle, it clearly required extraordinary improvisational expertise for you and your crew members simply to survive, let alone restore your antenna array. These are the hallmark skill sets of terrorists. Did Naomi Nagata effectuate those repairs? It's not impossible, is it?
Naomi's not OPA. I don't believe you.
You do now.